All right, Christina, what about colostrum powder to support GI? 100% yes. Now, here's my disclaimer with colostrum. Some pets who are sensitive to dairy products are sensitive to colostrum. So if you have a sensitive pet, I always say, even if you're going off of the labels on the back of the brand, if you're using pet products, start with less. Start small. I have so many patients where we're starting very small and we're working our way up, adding one thing in at a time. Don't add 15 things at once. And why is your pet on 15 things would be my question. So start small when you're adding these in. Colostrum provides amazing immunoglobulins that help support healing leaky gut, support the immune system. I actually take it twice a day because it's just, it makes me feel really good. I noticed a huge difference when I was taking it. I came off of it. Now I add it. I add it into my cat's raw food. We used it for our German Shepherd Finn. We would add it into his homemade food. It doesn't taste bad. That's the great thing. So if you have a dog that's having like diarrhea or GI upset, a lot of times you can do a bone broth and you make your own. And then you can also add in things like your slippery elm. You could add in a little bit of colostrum. And what you're doing is you're healing and repairing that gut lining. So 100%, I love colostrum. Now, here's the thing. Make sure that they're making, like, it's sustainable. So they're, you know, make sure like the baby calf is getting like the colostrum. They're not just like removing the calf from that, and also make sure they're testing it. So you always want organic, and if ideally grass fed, and it's being tested for the immunoglobulins. There are a lot of really poor quality supplements out there, and you can waste a ton of money, especially on colostrum. I pay a lot of money for my colostrum, but I know it's tested and it's super high quality. The brand I use is Sovereign, and they actually have a pet product. I use just the human brand for both, because as you know, a lot of times when you add pet to it, it gets more expensive. So it's the exact same thing. So you can use the human one or the pet product that they have, same difference.